New at 6, the wage gap separating men and women in the state of Florida continues to widen. The median income for a woman in Florida is $36,000. For men, it's $42,000. NBC2's Joseph Ojo talked to experts to find out why.
Cents for a woman compared to a dollar bill for a man. A new report says women in our area have to work 39 hours of overtime just to be paid the same as a man. And with $5,000 less in their account, women we spoke with say the fight for equal pay must continue.
A hot button topic that could get you hot under the collar.
The gender pay gap is actually a complex issue.
Women in Florida make only 85 cents for every dollar a man makes.
Just a whole long history of patriarchy and men being in power.
A report by the National Partnership for Women and Families says last year, the average woman made were $5,475, less than her male counterpart.
No, that's really unfair. Like, I work just as hard as you do.
Money that really adds up.
I didn't really realize that the pay gap was that great. It takes a lot of time to make up $5,000.
The gender discrimination still in place. Women working mothers, for example, are perceived in the workplace as having less commitment.
To put that in perspective, the report says the difference in your paycheck could pay for nearly 4 months of health insurance premiums or 9 months of college tuitions and fees.
Makes me feel really horrible, like garbage.
Asking for your fair share isn't always easy.
Then you're just like, you know, loud, outlandish, whatever, and you're not taken seriously.
But it is a difficult conversation to have.
Will you feel comfortable going up to your boss and saying, hey, like, I want equal pay or something?
Oh, yeah. My boss is a woman, though. So she gets it.
But speaking up is imperative.
Yes, I really do hope it changes.
With the younger generations and the women especially, their voice will be heard and it will hopefully decrease.
Experts say when asking for equal pay, be confident and be prepared to show results you have produced within your company. In Lee County, Joseph Ojo, NBC2. Call your